You're integral. Really. And there we go again. It's another 5 stitch. It's somewhat of a streetcar. I think it's going to be power dependent. A power and turbo dependent. And probably acceleration dependent. In an R34, our final rival. Thanks for the skip option, anyways. Now for the real check. Wow, it doesn't. So what else is it dependent on? Tread? Acceleration? It might be dependent on something. And I'm not sure of it. To ask the question to us, eh? Not you. So it's an acceleration dependent car. Okay, wait to see what happens with the gear thing, I believe. he has seen the R34, but it's nowhere to be even looking for. There must be a way to follow, thank you. Well, let's install that and go. So acceleration increases. So it's an acceleration dependent vehicle. Not bad. They took someone else's WRX. And this upgrade could finally make it. Let's say yes for that. We've done. Oh, a good find. We'll only get to know who it is tomorrow. That increases as well.